Caylee Anthony virtually walked out of jail and vanished. Now in her second week of freedom, there's still no sign of Caylee. Even her family has remained under the radar for the most part. WESH 2 caught up with George and Cindy as they left for a secret trip to the Bahamas on Friday. We are expecting their return sometime today. While the Anthonys have disappeared, the outrage over Caylee's death has not. WESH 2's Bob Keeling joining us live right now. And Bob, a group now has a contract to buy that swampy area where Caylee's remains were found for a permanent memorial site.
Yeah, that's right, Martha. Here along Suburban Drive, people continue to come and go in the spot where Caylee's remains were found. But if you take a look at the sign over there, you can see where it now says sale pending. And what this group wants to do is establish a memorial walkway or perhaps also a memorial wall here along the site. And they want to offer counseling for people still having a hard time with this.
Yeah, right over here is where we're going to construct the walkway.
Dr. Eddie DeValle is spokesman for the nonprofit group planning to turn this makeshift memorial to Caylee Anthony here on the site where her remains were found into something more permanent.
It's going to be a beautiful entrance here, and it'll come around into an area where people can sit and contemplate and lay flowers down. And it's going to be really an attractive sight.
Ever since the not guilty verdict against her mother almost 3 weeks ago, the number of people visiting and leaving tributes to Caylee has steadily increased. One of them, Cherie Schaefer, says something more permanent here makes sense.
I think it is the appropriate site. It's where it's happened. It's well known, and people have a lot of connection to this site. I think it's just a swamp anyway, so to make it something more beautiful would be good.
A number of those who visit lost children of their own, or they have a hard time understanding why Caylee died. And DeValle says he wants to help those people.
Every Sunday we're going to meet here at 2, and we're going to offer free counseling to folks, just kind of let them process their feelings and, you know, offer them tools to deal with grief.
DeValle says the group is in the final stages of getting the sale papers together. He says the plans for the memorial have already been drawn up, and they'll go public with those renderings on August 9th, what would have been Caylee's 6th birthday. Now, in the past, George and Cindy Anthony have said they don't want to see some sort of permanent memorial to Caylee, but frankly, they really don't have any choice when you look at this. There are pictures and drawings and balloons and stuffed animals all over the place. I asked their attorney, Mark Lippman. He said so far he has not had a conversation with them about this most current proposal. We're live along Suburban Drive in Orange County. Bob Keeling, WESH 2 News.